I've never seen Michael not wearing a Spider-Man skin. You purposely did that.